Greetings, friend. What can I do you for? Only the best. Safest of travels. How can old Reggie help you today? Here you go. Take care, friend.
The portent returns. Have you anything of the root for me? I can offer you this boon, child. Take care.
Hey, traveler. Till next time.
Oh, traveler.
Certainly. Take care, my friend.
I'm not in the mood for chat. What now? All right, then. Yeah, good. Now go.
I'm the only one that really knows what's going on.
Hello again.
Hi again.
Yeah.
I try not to think about them. See you later.
Hey, word is you freed that root lady. Is that true? Oh, man, she's got us all on edge. I'm keeping a close eye on her. Well, she may be a root spy and not even know it. Hey, stay safe out there. Anything you need? Hey, stay safe out there.
Oh, Bo came by asking if I had any contraband. I don't think that boy even knows what that word means.
Hello again.
and stay down!
fall in the infrastructure stem from the core. Out come some cracks in the walls, grow every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the Keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The Guardians are destroyed. The Devourer lurks unchecked. The Labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The Labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. Yes, there is time. The root threatens every world, so every world is given a protector. Guardians are not easily killed. When one dies, however, the root can claim that world and grow stronger. The loss of several guardians made way for the Devourer. The Devourer has made the root very strong indeed. I am the Keeper. I will be the last to fall. This place is both like the worlds and unlike them. It is the core, inviolable, and without need of a guardian. I have neither knowledge nor resources to devote to the question. The root could not have come without invitation. An agent of the root, whether witting or unwitting, is unknown and irrelevant. The Devourer was the one who erased even the Labyrinth's guardian, leaving only myself to hold back unending rot. Unfortunately, my battle cannot be won with time. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it. The Labyrinth contains all doors that ever were, are, or may be. Some are lost, some destroyed, but all are contained within. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more.
Great King, I did not expect... You? You are not he. Yet you have opened the gates. A second Nui? It must be. Forgive my confusion, unheralded one. Your sublime feet honor the sands of the eastern wind, itinerant one. Whatever your purpose, we are blessed by your presence. Surely there are none like you, inimitable one. At least I have never seen your like. I know none of that name or description. There is one who might know, but... he is not one to give information willingly. Except, perhaps, to another Nui. Of course. Forgive my deliberation, ardent one. His name is Eslan. The Undying King. No doubt he will be... overjoyed to meet a rival. He rules from the Citadel. In the canyons beyond the Black Sun Gate. The gate has been sealed since time forgotten. Oh, but no doubt you will find a way, Dynamic One. Like all Akari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored and the planet reborn. Oh, discerning one. It is my joy then, my great... honor to help you find the Nui who was alive when said Guardian fell. None. Only one has there ever been since the days of the Guardian. Your arrival is unprecedented. Portentous. Go well, enlightened one.